The engineers at Quickie recently developed a new footrest and legrest to increase longevity, simplify the release mechanism, reduce knee lift, and index elevation movement. Slap a post into a receiver a couple thousand times, and some degree of wear is inevitable, and wear creates play. Solution: place a tapered plunger in a tapered slot. Apply pressure, and you get a solid connection. Even if both sides of these parts wear down, the connection is designed to remain tight. The release: too much tension and the footrest is hard to release, too little and it will pop open unintentionally. Once our engineers found the sweet spot, they redesigned the handle so the footrest could open with a simple swipe of the hand, perfect for those with limited dexterity, giving the leg rest a clean look was the next item on the list. And then, providing a wider range of vertical adjustment. When the leg rest pivot point and the knee pivot point are misaligned, this happens. But when you adjust the alignment of the leg rest to better match the knee's pivot point, the leg rest can elevate without overly lifting the knee. The final improvement is the elevation mechanism, which now provides a positive click as each new angle is established, reducing play, simplifying the release. Aligning elevation pivot points and indexing movement make a fundamental difference over the lifetime of a footrest or legrest. It's just another way Quickie remains committed to a life without limits.